darling. Over here. Come on, let's go.
What's up, Sebastian?
Oh, cool.
Wow.
Oh.
You, let me take a look.
Yes, Sebastian?
Phil.
This is it. It's terrible. Okie dokie.
Sorry, sir, I can't let you through. Got my order.
smarter guy and everyone we know put together. Mindless.
What's up, bud?
This book about the fashion.
Good thinking, 47. We're not going to take the stage. Work with her. Time to find Daria Malgolis.
Sale, a drug-related activity within a religious movement based in Western Europe. Please place your bid.
come?
Hey.
Please be careful.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Okay.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Vocal. Slightly annoyed.
Y'all just man up, understood? Copy.
Prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident and feared the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, your mind. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan. Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
It is not fair. It isn't. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage in a freaking war zone, okay? It is...
Please go to the reception desk.
Oh, well, I'm sure naked silhouette guy will walk me through it. There he is. So, on to assembly. Cigarettes. I control the habit, not the other way around. I control the consequences. Yes, I'm still here, and I'm still...
Serious!
Hey!
I'm going to have to search you, sir. All part of protocol, sir. All right, good job.
I want a massage, too.
Connie Engstrom, monsieur. Here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Mr. Engstrom, please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Just a second. Assume the position, please, sir. Arms to the side,
Klaus
legs apart.
Strandberg.
Great.
Go to the massage room. Your session awaits.
We have to
I
do
repeat,
this to everybody.
Klaus Strandberg, please go to the massage room.
Thank you, sir. You're good. Have a nice day.
Oh, good. There you are. The Klaus Strandberg. Call me.
Lead the way.
With the golden touch. Let's get started. Shall we? Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strandberg?
Oh, please. Call me Klaus.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Objective out.
compromise. But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives, like you. Dig a trench, Director, and make it a deep one, because none of you are safe anymore.
Whoever's shooting!
Oh,
I double.
Oh, fuck!
That's another.
We have to do everything
around
here. I'll keep them out here.
Security! Suspect is over there!
Don't worry.
Your birthday is today?
Yeah, but...
Our guy's down that corridor.
I don't see him!
He's in the corridor.
Conducting an investigation. Thank you.
What the? Are we doing? Are we clear?
I'd like to inspect the penthouse now.
Very well. I'll make the call.
Back on.
Very well. I'll make the call. But I'm warning you, no slip-ups, especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Understood, ma'am.
Ew. I hate insects. Hello.
Central F.
Rose! Hey! Summon!
Good thinking, 47. I dare say the possibilities are endless. Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit. Stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, or as has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy, Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom? Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47. Graves is down. Excellent work, 47. Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47. Maya Parvati is down. Good work. Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
priority. Man down in grid 6748. Heads down!
Over. Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. Our warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.
Soda's down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to feel about this one. Well, that's for another time. Yamazaki awaits.
This is not a drill.
Not with your hands placed on top of your head.
Nothing.
Oof, not me. I'm pretty happy she got out.
Both hands.
C2, this is Alpha 1.
That's both targets down. Trying to find an exit.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICA look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Brentwood, we won a long time ago. This... this is maintenance.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need.
I'm in.
Hurry. Off the property.
Someone's here! Help! Damn it! I don't have vision! Where is he? Anyone got him? Damn it, he's gone! Man, can you read me? Over!
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. To get past them unnoticed, I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Thank you.
Well, it's official. New Zealand paid off.
The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence
is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
Yes, go, hang in there. Jesus Christ, Moses is pushing in.
Don't worry, folks, anything can still happen.
Yeah.
Up and running.
John, it's great. Look, I'm in a decoy. One of my guys just jumped ship and I need a replacement ASAP. Are you available?
Sierra's coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Hey, buddy, look, I'm sorry. This area's closed.
Right, paying attention is good for your health.
Hey, you! Drop him!
Someone bumping into you, cutting you off. You will officially.
Why are you standing so close to me? Keep your distance!
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
She's out of the race. There is no coming back from that one. Wow. Let's hope she's safe and sound. Look out for the fireworks. Moses Lee will take the podium in a few moments. Make sure you have a great view of the celebrations from the stands.
Hey, Grease Monkey, keep it real.
Yes, me, sir. I just wanted to let you know that I've dealt with the issue, and...
This is not the hangar. You're not coming through here.
Just transferred from Metro to Tech. Figured I'd try out a new beat, you know? Never been to
the hangar. It's a move to the left, sure. I understood what you meant.
We're upping security at the moment, sir, so I'm afraid I can't let you through here.
You get to work on them Kronstadt cars? What are you up to, smart guy?
Hey, nice threads, buddy.
Okay.
Sir, you're...
Hey, you, stop! Right there, finish!
Take him down! Take him!
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
We have a security breach, but don't worry, the pros are here.
Watch and learn.
Okay.
Huh. Strange.
Command, I'm here now, and the area is clear.
Berlin, Shanghai, Montreal. We're bleeding operatives. Panic is spreading, and now we are axing our own?
Knox was a traitor. He would have caused incalculable damage.
And he won't be the last. This is exactly what the enemy wants. We need to fight the sickness, not the symptom.
And I have just the tool for the job.
Right. The Burnwood woman. Eric Soders warned you about her, didn't he? The Crusader.
I can handle Miss Burnwood. Everyone hates power until you offer them some.
You ought to know.
ICA speaks the enemy's language. We need them.
And once we don't?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Fact remains, we are shadowboxing. We need to know who we are up against.
I was getting to that. His name is Lucas Gray, the late Mr. Cobb's head of security. Cobb was ground zero, first of our operatives to die. It had to be one of his staff, someone with military training and access to the plane.
Grasping at straws.
Gray is a mercenary, a veteran of every backwater tragedy you've ever ignored on the 5 o'clock news. Chechnya, Sierra Leone, the list goes on. But before 89, nothing. No records of any kind.
Now, come on. CIA, KGB, plenty of spies went dark.
After the curtain was lifted, I cast a very wide net. Lucas Gray simply does not exist.
If you're all quite done wetting yourselves with excitement, I couldn't give two shits where he came from. I only want to know one thing.
How does he know about us?
I swear to God, this hearts and flowers crap will get us both killed. Can't you see? Your so-called friend is working for them now. He's not the man you knew.
This is his fight too, Olivia.
Even if he doesn't realize it. Like it or not, 47 is our last and only lead on the partners. He needs to remember.
He's coming for us. And unlike you, he won't hesitate.
Just get me inside. Rika, I need a favor.
No.
Hey, lady. I'm trying to make...
Are you going, old gangster?
Last time, amigo.
Nah, man. Last night, during the party? Oh, man, it's so stupid. On the air. Been spending so much time. The one for Martinez?
That's the fight. I thought you'll need to help.
Nah, man, nobody catches me. But I did have to climb out the window.
Thank you.
huh? Okay.
She's got.
I have a letter from Miss Martinez.
All right, let me see that. Is that from Hector?
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Well, let me enlighten you. Hector Delgado and Andrea Martinez were an item once. Explosive and deadly. Things did not end well between them. He wants them to get back together. She wants them to go to hell. She's not accepting letters or gifts or anything from him. And neither am I. You put it on her desk yourself if it's so important to you.
Well done, 47. This should be good.
Guess it comes with the territory, but you're it, man.
Remotely smells like that idiot. Got it?
Yes, Mrs. Martinez.
Ah, to hell with it. Let's see what that fool has to tell me.
Martinez is down. Good work.
Hello?
His arm when that winch broke, but I think he's on the mend now. He got lucky, I guess.
So what happened?
He says it's better if I don't know. The Delgado cartel is very sensitive around it. Some sort of secret project. I think they're building something big down in the caves. The problem is he's essential to the project, and now we have sicarios hanging around our house. They want him to go back as soon as possible.
Sounds like you have a lot on your plate at the moment.
Tell me about it. I've got to go home and finish the washing. I'll see you tomorrow.
You are trespassing, senor.
Playtime is...
That is P. Power. Real name, Paul Powers. Celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
I heal quickly.
An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
Get away from me, you creep!
Yeah, wasn't exactly happy to walk around that place not to work up with the chief engineer.
Can I help you? You're kind of freaking me out.
Nobody would be foolish enough to do that.
That Delgado guy really likes his toys to go fast, doesn't he?
But it's a kissy. I guess it.
I'm ready for the demo. Can you call Rico, please?
Okay, amigo. I can try to.
Jefe, it's me. In the case.
Sam's ready for the demo. Come on down, man. It's looking beautiful.
Thank you.
Franco Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Get your filthy wall.
White Stallion is making me kill, practically destroying the entire.
Time to bring Franco down to size.
Huh? The machine is working now? That was? Well, Franco will be pleased with that.
Hey, your machine is finally up and running. Come by and have a look at it when you have a moment.
Look at that. It runs again. Look at how smoothly it's running. This will change everything. Everything. We are suddenly overcome with joy. See? This is what happens when focus is applied alongside proper work ethics. This is the future, people. Well, why are they still standing here? Surely they can see the machine is working perfectly now. We have no need for them anymore. They are excused to go back home to their sad little lives in the village. That is all. Guard, please escort these people from the room. We want to be alone in here.
All right, everyone. Follow me. Everything, we're clear.
It's me. It's perfect. No longer will we have to deal with those people.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
Successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message. Encrypt and send.
Source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just the company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
Got what we came for. Move out.
about a pirate seeing the city of Mumbai from some sort of bridge? How is that based on anything?
Langan told me the other night.
Or something.
47. This is one of the Mumbai chawls. My records show a few residential complaints about a new tenant in the building. Something related to strange behavior. Might be worth looking into.
What? Remember him? The state of his room after they kicked him out was just terrible.
I don't know what.
Evacuate the justice school.
No, I mean,
well, well. It appears we have a rival assassin in Mumbai, and he's training his sights on Dawood Rangan. By the looks of it, I'd say we're dealing with a local operator, known as the Kashmirian. A local hitman known as the Kashmirian is in Mumbai on business. He set up a sniper nest in a tower above a stairwell in the local chawl. It appears he's targeting the luxury apartment belonging to Dawood Rangan, but has encountered a problem. Perhaps you can assist him. Good thinking, 47. Now, if we could only make Rangan appear in that window somehow. Karan Dar, aka the Kashmirian, was born in the US, but fled to his mother's native land, India, 20 years ago, following an FBI investigation into a string of serial killings in Texas. He adopted a new identity here, and now works as a gun for hire for local mobsters. But who would want Rangan dead?
Is the fan good to go?
I know they're still trying to find the right line for the shoot, but in case they do, we need to be ready with them. Like that. I know, right?
Hey, security guy.
Hold up just a minute.
No, can't help you, man.
Sorry, sir, got orders. Can't let you through. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Goodbye,
Dr. Hussein. Go on upstairs and wait for Mr. Rangan. I'm sure he'll be there shortly.
Ah, yes, Mr. Hussein, ready at last.
Did you get a shave?
Oh, well, never mind. Come with me to the lounge.
After you, Mr. Rangan.
Looking good.
All right, 47. Let's see if the aim of our Kashmirian friend is true.
Magnificent use of colors and forms. Yeah, if the new breeze catches my forceful nature like this, I will have nothing short of a masterpiece on my hands. I'll be the envy of everyone.
I guarantee a perfect execution, Mr. Rangan.
All right. Chala, let's get this done with. I expect these to be the final brush strokes, Mr. Hussein.
I'm a busy man here.
You know, this painting is sure to bring you a lot of future work. Look, once the word gets out and my art-appreciating friends see it, your phone will be ringing off the hook.
I can't wait. Hold your breath for a moment, Mr. Rangan.
That's the reason I told you I wouldn't pay for the commission, by the way. I'm not stingy. No, no, not at all. But if I'm already paying you in exposure, well, let's not overdo it, you know?
I prefer cash over exposure. Clench your fist, please.
Who doesn't? But sometimes, exposure can be worth more than just money. Look, in this case, it's the gift that keeps on giving. Just wait and see. When you're done with this job, the contracts will be rolling in.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Rangan. Can you look up a bit? Thank you.
That shot came from the Chawls. It looks like the Kashmirian finally got a clear line of fire. Darwood Rangan is dead, and not even by your hand, 47. What will you think of next? Hold up, 47. The Kashmirian is on the move. He's heading for another flat inside the Chawls. This might be worth investigating. If nothing else, we may get a lead on who his client is. It appears the Kashmirian is using this room as a base of operations. Let's see what he's up to in here.
Hey,
So, the Kashmirian is scoping out a bridge in an area primarily used as a laundry business. Interesting. It recently changed ownership and now belongs to Vanya Shah. It looks like he's found a new target and is waiting for her to get on the bridge. Perhaps your mentoring days aren't entirely over yet.
Like this.
It's me! You guys there?
Oh, we got more trouble.
Show your puta face already!
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
I haven't met the new foreman.
You look tired. The last one? Why don't you take a break?
About time. I thought I was going to work through the night without a break on the bridge. Thank you.
I'm ready for my meeting with Miss Shah now.
Miss Shah's been waiting for this all day. The foreman's ready to meet up with Miss Shah on the bridge. We're heading there now.
Hey, you know what?
Don't wear yourself out. Take five.
They say that literally, they won't use this argument. If they don't like it, what can you forget about it? How can you judge a book from a...
Take a break. You deserve the rest.
Thank the God. You must drop dead of exhaustion.
Where did you leave the bottle?
I think you need a break.
About time. I thought I was going to work through the night without a break. Thank you.
Why don't you go on a break for a while?
Oh, thank the gods. I was about to drop dead of exhaustion.
You know, my intentions are really changed.
You look tired. Why don't you take
a
break?
I'm serious. I want a fair
my armor about to fall off.
So, that's the new guy, huh? How long is he going to last, you think? A week?
Depends on what the Queen decides to do with him, I guess. He looks tough enough. Might last a week in the pits. Maybe even two.
Maybe.
The new foreman finally graces us with his presence. What do you have
okay,
to...
Okay, mind yourself.
Well done, 47. You've managed to lure Vanya Shah out into
weight.
The open. Anything could happen here.
I've made a similar observation. Tell me more.
Well, the objective is find the root of the problem, work to get close to it, and then eradicate it.
I like your thinking. How would you approach the task you see before you?
My usual method is prepare intensely, study the problem, learn everything I can, analyze all approaches. The idea is to gently nudge people to do what I want. And then, once the objective is in my sights, perfect execution.
Not afraid to spill some blood in the process?
Not at all. In fact, I find that happens quite often.
I like you, Foreman. I think this could be the beginning of a very fruitful relationship.
I aim to please, Miss Shah.
down there, little ants? Scurrying about at your own pace? Taking unnecessary breaks? Drinking my water? Wasting my money? You have had it easy up until now. But your new foreman will bring some order to this rebellious behavior. The days of slacking are over. You hear me?
Oh my god.
That is Vanya Shah taking care of 47. Are you planning on outsourcing all your work to the Kashmirian from now on?
I won't get anywhere.
The Kashmirian is on the move again. It's paid off to follow him so far. Maybe he will lead us to the maelstrom. 47, the Kashmirian is on the move again. He looks to be leaving his apartment, possibly the Chawl itself. I suggest following him to see where this will end.
You don't know me, but your boss will want to talk to me. By now, he should have found out about the unfortunate events of Rangan and Shah. I am the one responsible. Mad? No. On the contrary, I consider it a successful job interview. Just tell me where to go. Ah, yes, of course. I'll be there.
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan donated that TV to the Ibrahim slums.
ancestral connection somewhere.
What's the plan?
That sounded odd. It came from over there, right? Can you go see?
Andrew, my
please.
I don't know you.
If you want to pass, you need to be frisked first. Is that a problem? Hold that position. We'll be done in no time. Okay, go on.
What's
then.
What's up? All good?
So, you're the one who called. The boss was intrigued. He'll see you. Better make it good.
I'll do my very best.
Come with me.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
You've got some balls, man. Killing two of the city's most ruthless people is a job interview. That's something else. All right, it's just in here. Good luck.
Time to face the dragon, 47.
Hey, Shane. If you don't do as I say, I am not going to be this polite anymore. Understood? This is no place for fucking around. Leave, now! If I see you one more time, you're in big trouble. See? A bit touchy, but not so scary, right? Ah, well done for cooperating. There's no booth here. That's some creepy shit.
play a lot of routines, Bob.
Yeah.
Mumbai has ever seen?
I don't know. I think my room is
a pretty big
deal. Hey, my guy. This guy's late. He's in
hell. I'd be surprised if he remembered what the boss looked like.
Good song, Alan. We'll go back and watch that movie again and again. Hey, Khajur, look out, would you?
A photograph and a note addressed to Sagar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible. You could also investigate the barbershop and see what is going on there.
Okay.
Look where you're going, man.
That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. No, that isn't the Maelstrom. That wasn't him. No.
I have a job interview today, and I desperately need you to show up.
Shame, not the Maelstrom.
Hey, what's the song?
No, that wasn't him. Shame, not the Maelstrom. No, that wasn't him. No, that isn't the Maelstrom.
Hello.
Hi.
No, that isn't the Maelstrom. Shame, not the Maelstrom. No, that isn't the Maelstrom.
rushing somewhere, sir.
Hey!
That wasn't him. No. Can only be Wazir Kale, the Maelstrom. Identification confirmed.
It's me.
It is imperative you notify me as soon as.
All right, 47. We're open for business.
Yes,
we know what the Maelstrom looks like and expect him to show up. Patience.
Not
and
right
shaving
now,
cream
sir.
Is what's on the menu now, 47?
I'm sorry,
sir.
Not right now.
Chalobai. Maybe next time then.
I'd like to get a shave.
Not at this moment, sir.
Forget this. I'll go somewhere else.
Shop's open, sir.
Thank you, my friend. Make it a close one. Tides are changing, my friend. Can you feel it in the air?
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
According to records, this was a youth correctional facility until 1962, when the estate was overtaken by the Institute for Human Betterment.
Looks deserted.
The place was abandoned after a fire. Then, only a few weeks.
An invitation.
You came home.
You're a terrorist with nothing to lose. You'd say anything.
I know, it's difficult. You never miss your mark or question your function, but we made a pact. You and I. Do this, and we both lose.
There was an incident. That boy, he died.
He lived. Because of you. Don't you remember his name? You know this. Deep down, you know. What was his name?
Subject 6. Your name is Subject 6.
And what is our purpose?
To take them all down.
We were gonna tear it all down. The Institute, Providence, everyone who'd ever hurt us. We failed. The partners grew paranoid, made sure that Ortmeier's children would never challenge them again. I'm the only one who got away unchanged. The only one left who remembers.
Ortmeier was Providence.
Everything he did to us, everything he made us do, it all leads back to them.
I'm breaking more rules than I care to count, Mr. Gray. What's your play?
The partners hide behind a cloak of anonymity. Only one man knows their true identities. Your client, the top controller, the one they call the Constant. He is the key.
But he is untraceable. So what am I missing?
A man would come to the Institute. A man with a Providence pin. The first Constant. If we find him, if he's still alive, he's our way in.
You don't know who he is, but 47 does. That's what this reunion is all about.
Show them.
You're just gonna hand it over. Our one bargaining chip.
Olivia.
Fine. 47's memory was erased, irreversibly at the time, but after Ortmeier's death, his estate was acquired by the Aether Corporation. And they made an antidote.
It's a long shot, I know.
This is not how it works. We don't just join the revolution. ICA is neutral. We don't take sides.
I hate to break it to you, lady, but neutrality is a side. It's the side of the status quo.
People have died. Civilians. You align yourself with terrorists, murderers.
Sometimes even monsters serve a purpose.
Look.
Enough. You have a choice. But I made mine a long time ago. I will finish what I started.
Subject 47, most gifted of all my boys.
So you're the pick of the litter. Tell me about the incident.
The subject ran away. He and another boy. The instigator was punished accordingly.
As were all the neighbors.
My men did what needed to be done. It won't happen again. Bring your house in order, Doctor. You won't like the alternative.
I remember who he is.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention. A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft, and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47. A recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47. Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
What the fuck? Ah, man.
I can see. I think I'd lose my mind in a burb like this.
Must be what's attracted these little pests.
That would certainly explain it, sir. But, I'm sorry. I didn't actually bring the tools to fix this problem.
That's all. That therapist. He should be here already. I swear, if he's down by the creek feeding those ducks again.
At last, the actions of the first constant catch up. That feels like a decent way out. Still.
We are close. Both targets are dead. Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention. A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft, and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister, having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47. A recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47.
Hey, you guys haven't been poking around the frog habitat behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that, well, I saw one of those security people from Mr. Janus's house, and I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there, and I just figured since you guys seem to be, you know, working together, you might know about it.
Can't say that I...
Someone from Janus' security detail buried something in the frog habitat behind Cassidy's house. What could that possibly be?
Thank you.
A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
No, Mr. Bugman, this is not a place for you.
I have to tell you.
I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it.
Ah, crap. We got an infestation or what? What?
Yeah, Command, there's some kind of fracas down here. I'm having a look around.
Could you be any more?
The actions of the first constant catch up with you. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like this. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead. That's not an ordinary resident of Whittleton Creek, 47. This must be one of Cassidy's men working undercover. I suggest you keep an eye out for more of them.
Say, wouldn't you like to come out to the stand and join us, giving away all these wonderful muffins?
Oh, I'd love to, my darling, but I've got to do some sewing. Janus has a dressing gown that needs a few touch-ups, and he's getting anxious. Apparently he needs it for something soon.
You seem to have so many things
going on. The robe for Janus. What could he need that for?
Hmm.
Ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the Constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
The Ark Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse. What they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes. Found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.
How did you not see this coming? My God, we came this close. The old man could have buried us all, our families.
Do you think you feel more betrayed than I do? Get some perspective, please. Janus is dead. Lucas Gray is about to join him.
And a cornered animal is twice as dangerous.
Let's be perfectly clear. We were not exposed. The threat is neutralized. We are back on track.
Even so, from this point on, we expect you to take...
No. There is no way I'm doing that. How can you question my loyalty?
In case treachery is contagious.
Do you really want to do this to me?
Is there a problem, Secretary?
No problem whatsoever, madam. Here's to loyalty.
My man on the island confirms that the Constant has arrived. We head out at sundown. Here, in case the crew get ideas.
Why are you doing this, Mr. Gray? You had a chance to walk away. Why didn't you?
A year ago, I'm working security for this banker, Cobb, only to find out he's a Providence operative. I've been running for decades, only to wind up where I started. We've all got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice. 47 told me about your parents. How did they die?
Car bomb. Surrey, 1989. Company named Blue Seed didn't care to pay for the mistakes. But I like to think no one's untouchable.
I'm sorry for your loss.
You feel it, don't you? Unlike him, you feel it all. Everything you've done.
It's a dangerous thing, having a conscience.
So, let me see if I got this straight. The chairwomen run the Ark. R&D team of scientists and engineers who develop all these crazy projects.
Yep. Ark. Got it?
Have a good night.
God, that draft from the damn ship.
shaft is killing me.
Okay. The council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change. Sophia Washington.
Hey, listen up. What are you, stage crew or something? Just get out of here before you get in trouble, okay? Now, move it.
We're all set. Cue the music.
You, playing dead. This takes me back. Good thinking, 47.
Thank you all for coming.
As Janus's successor, it falls upon me to say a few words. I'll keep it brief, for there's little I can say that does the man justice. Janus was our founder, and like all true visionaries, he was far ahead of the curve. While we, the privileged class, were blissfully toasting the end of history, Janus saw the writing on the wall. As a veteran of the Cold War, Janus knew better than anyone that when true disaster strikes, the rich are as damned as everyone else, unless we work together. Janus never got to see the collapse, but died peacefully in his sleep. And yet, what he started in 1991 will one day be hailed as the dawn of a new age, one where the best among us can thrive, uninhibited. This is Janus's legacy. Long live his memory. And now, you are welcome to pay the founder your last respects.
So long, old man.
People always are.
You had a better run than most.
And I'm
the most successful spy in modern history. And that old Jasper Knight, it was just...
He died.
Goodbye, Janus. We won't forget you. Odd how you helped shape the 20th century, and yet nobody knows your name.
Das Vidanya, old boy. You were always the best of us. I still can't believe I never got to beat you at chess.
So long, my dear.
I can't believe you're gone.
Last of the greats. I'll make sure those naive fools who replace you won't mess things up too bad. Don't you worry.
Goodbye, old friend. And thank you for everything. Rest assured, I will finish what you started.
So, here we are. You didn't want me and Sophia taking over. Fought us tooth and nail, but a fat lot of good it did you. The partners, they turned a deaf ear, and deep down, Janus...
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
A remote trigger. Must be a kill switch.
I bet this would make the Constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target. Alarm sensors. You'll need to disable the system to get at the necklace, 47.
What?
Get him into your sights and pull that trigger, Jen.
So, here we are. You didn't want me and Sophia taking over. Fought us tooth and nail, but a fat lot of good it did.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
A remote trigger. Must be a kill switch.
I bet this would make the Constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target.
Delgado's pieces were great. I mean, society will miss it.
Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
I don't know, but she seemed really...
Security breach! I need you to move now!
Okay, I hear you.
Thank you.
Mr. Edwards, still think this is maintenance?
Oh, Miss Burnwood, what have you done? Changing horses midstream? Truly unprofessional.
You know what we want.
Where is the carrot?
No carrot. You're useless to the partners. Compromised. Even if we let you live, you can never return. Why die protecting them?
When I can drag them down with me.
It's a bad hand, but it's all you've got.
Three families. That's all it took. The Ingrams, the Carlyles, the Stuyvesants. Three dynasties secretly pooling their resources over generations, creating a singularity so dense that nothing escapes its gravity.
Never heard of them.
Well, they've heard of you. In fact, you just became the top of their agenda.
Go. We can't give them time to retaliate.
Don't take your eyes off him.
Be careful.
Well, here we are again. I must admit I am disappointed, Miss Burnwood. I had such big plans for you.
Save it. I know the truth now. You're outplayed. You have nothing left to bargain with.
You were so certain. So sure of the people closest to you. He never fails, does he? He never misses his mark. You found a window into his past. And yet, something else remains hidden. A simple truth you learned long ago.
Diana!
Coming!
No one, Miss Burnwood, is untouchable.